All right, welcome back. Yeah, I'm still staring at this deer, but I did drop some coal here. I dropped some matches and some stuff, and I ate some food and slept and everything, so I'm not nearly as overweight as I was, though I'm still overweight. But, I don't know if this bear may be out here. I'm gonna pretend like I have one shell. That can't be right. I looked at that wrong. Probably extremely cold. It's early in the morning. About 8 o'clock or so. No bear. That's good. What I'm gonna do is, I already know that there's saplings. At least I know there's two maples. So I want to go get those. It's a bit risky to go over there. Not exactly sure what I left over there either. At the little cabin, at the rabbit clearing or whatever it is. Anybody hear footsteps? Is it just me? Am I just paranoid? Am I freezing? Yeah, I don't want to get into a fight with a bear. I just don't want to. Even though I have this deadly pistol on me. There's usually some birch up here. And not a wolf, okay? There's usually not a wolf up here. Or a bear. Usually. Whatever usually means anymore. But then there's usually saplings up here. But that's may not mean anything anymore
Fingers
either.
are numb.
Yeah, there's my trailer that I don't like, and there's the wolf. Okay. Well, if there is saplings up there, well, I guess I'll just have to stay over there. And we'll freeze and go to good. Look at this. I know you are. It's crazy, isn't it? Can I even get over here? This is a bad place for the bear. It's not like it's that far. I don't know what it is. It's just continually freezing. And I'm rapidly running out of painkillers, so. This may be a suicide run, I'm not sure. Let's hope not. It's not my intention to get killed. Like I said, typically there are no wolves at this particular spot. I'm kind of blindly running. Uh-oh, I hear footsteps. I'm not really liking footsteps too much. Are you just really planning on coming after me? Just like that? Can I break you off in any way? Will you let me go? Is it possible that you'll let me go? Yeah. Oh, great. That's wonderful. Yeah, well. Okay, so I'm taking my life in my own hands, huh? Well, let me correct myself. There's usually not a wolf in that area. How's that? Usually. Now look, our friends running around. Are you gonna, do you really have to come over here? Is there a particular reason why you have to come over here? Am I past the house? I kind of really need to get inside this cabin. Oh, and look, he's right up here, huh? So...
God, I have never been so hungry in my life.
Oh. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Well, good. You stay up there, because that's not where I want to go. I have three left. Well, four left. Well, that's good, because I was afraid that I was near the house and the saplings weren't there. Wouldn't that have been fun? Because those saplings are there. Whoop, 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 whoop. So, I gained some condition, but I lost it. And we really can't be bothered with saplings at the moment. I mean, cattails at the moment. So let's see, I wasted a flare shell, some condition, and two painkillers. Alright, I know the saplings are over there. They are over there. However, I'm freezing to death and rapidly losing condition. And I have been in here, but I don't think I left anything in here. What did I leave in here? Oh, a shirt. Wow, a shirt. Well, we're gonna take that and break it down. Oh, I did not have a pry bar.
I can use this.
This is pre-pry bar. You can leave those. Pre-pry bar. Alright, well, let me warm up while I break this shirt down. Because this shirt is worthless. Give me something to do. Really don't want to break down a sweater. That kind of hurts me. We'll go for the cloth. Since we're here. I know, I didn't put the gun away. Don't give me a hard time. Do You eased up a little bit now? You finished now? Okay. Because having this gut on me is great. I don't have to wait for gut to cure, but I do have to wait for saplings to cure. I had to walk away from these before, and it kind of broke my heart. Are you telling me they're not here? Are you serious? Why aren't they here? Am I thinking of another run? Oh my. Oh, you're breaking my heart, game. Are you serious? Oh, maple saplings. Really? I'm looking in the wrong place, right? They're here. I'm just looking in the wrong place. Keep going. They're over here, right?
God. Eat.
Are they? They're not here. Oh, I'm heartbroken. Okay. So I came over here, wasted a shell, shot the wolf for nothing. Did not need to shoot the wolf.
Sure, I'm getting cold.
Yeah, we're in disbelief right now, so just calm down. How were they not here? Wow. Were they removed out of my game? Hinterland?
Up a bit.
They were there. They were there. I know they were there. I remember being heartbroken over the fact they were there and I couldn't get them. Okay. Well. Well. That's not good at all. What are we going to do with that? So what if they aren't, I don't want to, what if they aren't in Desolation Point? Then what? What will I do then? Yeah, this is what's called getting sidetracked. For nothing in this case, because, there's no maple saplings. They're not there, Michael. Give it up. Just give it up. They're not there. And from the looks of it, the, so that's that wolf that was over by the trailer, and he sensed me.
Oh, I need to find food.
How? I don't know. My wolf range detection has dramatically increased at this point, huh? And I believe I've already seen the bear out here before. When I came to the last time. And he was kind of hidden behind a tree. I didn't realize he was there. Until I watched the video a second time. Yeah, they love that one, don't they? Oh, you just did a circle? Really? Yeah. Probably not too good to do a circle, Michael. Yeah, are you looking for the bear? Are you trying to get killed by the bear? Is that what your hope is? Let's just walk right through the middle of bear territory then, right? Is the deer there a good sign? Well, that'd be good for cloth. Yeah, I'll make a torch with that.
Great, I can't feel my feet.
This is not a good spot to be in the fog. Alright, just don't go out the door anymore. That would be the recommendation. Don't go outside in the long dark. Very hazardous to your health. So, what did I get out of that? Not any saplings, that's for sure.
I'm gonna die if I don't warm up soon.
You keep telling me that. Do you even know where you're going? It would almost seem like you don't know where you're going. Yeah, so I went right where the bear travels. All right. What do you have on you? I give you a feather. I'm just not really at the moment. I'm not feeling it. Let's see if I left anything inside here. It could be of any use. Okay. Yeah, that could be of use. A lot of sticks. I'll leave them there for the time being. And I'm not warming up. .07. Why do I hear footsteps? Are they gonna give me the bear right here? It's not really a whole lot I can do about it. I need to be inside.
Hey, my stomach is eating itself.
We just made a big circle. That's what we did. Real quick, like, let me get some calories. I'm rapidly running out of calories before I even go. Yeah. That was wasted. That was wasted trip. So I'm gonna give up three wolves. Not happy with that at all. High weather variability is a huge pain in the butt. I gotta get down the road though, you know? Going in a big circle is not, does not an episode make. Oh, you got to be kidding me. All right, well, I'm going out to the fishing hut. And I'm gonna make 100% torch, I think. Just hopefully, if nothing else, to pass the time. To see if they will let me out of this fog. Doesn't look like it. I'm gonna make another 100% torch if you're gonna let me. And, I'll say you can keep those three.
So cold.
How about we just kind of throw caution to the wind? And we'll go make a hot fire somewhere else, closer to where we need to go. I'm not sure if I looked in all these. Well, that's true. Gone through Cumberland Highway already, so I think I've been through every one of these already. Look, two bars down. Wow, it's only frigid. It's only frigid. Is this something new? Another time, I'd be happy to hunt you. This particular moment is not that moment. I don't know what the whole deal is with the wolves. I know, I'm probably sending you to your certain death. Doesn't really bother me in this particular case, because, when it comes down to me or you, I'm happy it's you and not me, so we'll go that way. All right, I'm not gonna push you any further. You're lucky you got that far unscathed. Guess I'm on my own now. This is Be Kind to the Deer Day. I don't know why. He would certainly bring a wolf to me if it was to help him save himself.
Numb.
I have not gone to misanthropes for some obvious reasons.
I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
Probably not a good time to get into a wolf battle either. So I've been in here, obviously, obviously, obviously. And since we don't care about our flare shells anymore. Or did I go to misanthropes? I don't remember. I think I just walked right around it and kept going. Yeah, this is probably not good at all. I don't know, folks. Playing the long dark is hazardous to your character's health. I'm gonna make it hard for the game to triangulate my movements. But the bear can come up over here too, I think. This gets me closer to my destination, though. That's good.
God, I have never been so hungry in my life.
So have I been in here? No, I have not been in here. Good. Can you give me some crackers or something? That'll work. That'll work. That'll be fine. Okay. All right. Kitchen. Don't give me a can opener.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Yeah, I dropped a bunch of matches. Because I didn't think I needed 150 matches just to make a trip to... Ooh, you sneaky. I only need 100 matches to go to Desolation Point. I don't need 250.
I'll take it.
Yes. Wow. Good. Well, to tell you, I mentioned this when I first started this video back up. I mean, I had just gone, I was on Interloper. Kind of made a speed run. I was in Desolation Point, just made 20 arrows, tools. When the power went out, and I no longer had that run, and I had this run back. So, you know, it was kind of a 6 of 1, half dozen of the other type situation. I was sad because I lost the one run, but happy because I had this run. So, it was one of those, I don't know what to say. How much cloth do I have? Three? Didn't I break down? I used one, I suppose. I want to have 5 on me. If for nothing else, you know, snow shelter, something, you never know. Can of dog food somewhere, something like that, sometimes. Nope. All right, that's the kitchen. That was great because I found some good food items there. Excellent. Now, of course, you know, clothing items, don't really need them. The two barren shelves. They will never have anything on those shelves, ever. Now, if you want to give me thick wool sweaters...
This stuff will come in handy.
That's not a thick wool sweater. I suppose thick wool sweaters, anything like that. What is the Mawakan sweater? Just not in the game, because I don't have the rifle. That's just part of it. Of course, I can't see much anything. A book. Crackers. More crackers. Well, there's enough calories to forge and come back just by itself. Nah, they can all stay. You too. Just not important at the moment.
I'll take it.
Wow, there's quite a lot of stuff in here. In fact, where did I grab that? No, I left it. Good. Okay. Thought I grabbed that ski jacket that I didn't need. That's good, because I don't need it. And there's clothing like crazy in this game. But no flare. I used to find flare shells. Not often, but I found them. Now it's just not possible, I suppose. There's none. I mean, I would be happy just to find one. I do need some more painkillers now.
I think I can use this.
Mine are rapidly degrading. Thank you. Got a pry bar back there. Well, there's misanthropes, people. Not much at all here. Yeah, I see there's some shoes down there. Why don't you just sit right there? Very good. All right, we're gonna call it, and I'm gonna sleep, and I'm gonna get prepared. I'm probably gonna read. I did bring that book with me, and if I finish it, I'll be at level 4. Let's take a look. I mean, look at that. Bam. I'll be to here. Well, like to here. To five, maybe. Cooking's moving on along. That's not bad at all. I mean, I haven't cooked much at all in this game. I still have a whole deer up at the basin. Almost a four on carcass harvesting. Are they making this easier to go from four to five? I don't know. I haven't found another archery book. It's not letting me have an archery book. But yeah, I'm about to be at four there, no doubt. Ice fishing and archery, they've just been a little greedy with the books. Anyway, we're misanthropes. We're going to head out the next day and hopefully not meet the bear. That's our goal, not meet the bear. And I don't have any saplings. None. If they're... Oh, that's true. Those two saplings... Is this, I see, I forget the run. Wait, that is that interloper run. There were two maple saplings. I don't know. I forget now. I've been there, the desolation point, but I don't know what the saplings are like. And I just can't worry about it. I need to get there, get it done, get back, and then I'm gonna have to get saplings. So the bows situation is gonna have to wait because there's none. I have harvested no saplings in this entire game of 60 days, which is pretty incredible. I don't think I've ever played a game. I've never done a run this long and not had saplings. Never. All right, we'll see y'all back here soon.